do not sleep on historical data from your past paid media campaigns. Your paid media team needs context and insight into the past campaigns because that will help them learn from prior campaigns and make better investment decisions for your business. There are three key areas to drill down into: past campaign experience, differences in the current campaign, and expectations for the current campaign. So, past campaign learnings. In order to make this work, you'll need a documentation system to really understand the following points: platforms you ran last time, why you ran those platforms, the strategic decisions you make, the optimization decisions you make, and the creative decisions you made. So, performance on the campaign, which worked the best? And with this insight, you have that historical data. Number two, you take that historical data and you ask yourself, what's going to be different about this next campaign? To answer this, think about all the business needs that you have, the suppositions you've made, the changes you've made. What can this campaign stand to answer for you? And then you drive into the tactics. All that in mind, what do you want to happen on this campaign? Do you want to learn which creative concept works the best, like UGC or testimonials? Do you want to determine which product or product line is working better for your business? And that can help you refine your entire business operations. Is it finding the type of discount that works the best? Is it finding who your best customers are? One campaign doesn't have to answer all these things, but have some idea of what you want to learn. Having this historical data really helps your paid media team learn from past campaigns and helps them make better investment decisions for your business.
And that's when it hit me. Best idea I ever had in my entire life.
In the next video, we're going to talk about the economic data sets that your paid media team needs so they can make better investment decisions for your business. My name is Robert. I'm the CEO of Brill Media. We're a white label paid media buying partner for creative and marketing agencies. Follow for more advertising and marketing tips.